Dear students, what did we call two peg tests? Usually, you use the Revo, but you don't check if they have the error, the confirmation error. Two peg test is a method used to check if the Revo is not subjected to the confirmation error. To mean that if the line of sight is not inclined up or down, for that you are going to proceed as follow. We set up the instrument midway between A and two peg A and B. You are going to do the reading A1 and B1. Those reading includes the error of collimation. And to compute the true value of difference in elevation between A and B, you are going to take the reading A1 minus B1, which is equal to 1.5 minus 0.5 meters, which is equal to 1 meter. To mean we call it true value because the error due to collimation have been eliminated. You are going to move the instrument in the line of AB at the peg C, and you are going to do the same and have the reading A2 and the reading B2, and you understand that includes the error due to the collimation error. The difference in elevation between A and B will be computed by taking the difference between A2 minus B2, which is corresponding to 3.5 meters minus 2 meters, and that's equal to 1.5 meters. And what we obtain is different from the true value, to mean that yes, the error. How are we going to do the computation of the corrected readings? The reading A and B from C is equal to 0.5, to mean that the error over 30 meters, to mean that between the peg C and A, is equal to 0.5 times 30 divided by 20, which is equal to 0.75. And the required reading at A4, to mean that the reading without the confirmation error will be equal to 3.5 meters minus 0.75 meters, which will be equal to 0.75 meters. This day, to mean that you are going to reduce the reading A2 up to A4 by collecting the error through the instrument. Thank you for kind attention.